Hello, pigeon friends from all over the world. Today we present our next generation of the pigeons. Today we present all basic line Stickelbaut. It's a world famous line which play fantastic results since over maybe 70 years. So I think it's easy to say that this line is responsible for the top performances on over the world in Belgium, Holland, Netherlands, Poland and in other countries of the world for fantastic results. And we have great opportunity to meet fantastic champion from Germany who become our friend at the moment. He is a bit older man who has got, he made as teenager he made first photos for the pigeon, professional photos for the pigeon by Jensen family, Jensen brothers. So this way he had opportunity to buy Jensen line, and also he could to find the fancier with pure Stickelbaut birds. And at the moment I present here the pigeon about name Stickelbaut. It's he comes out Eiserne Ivan, Schwarze 19, Rambo and Black Panthersian. They are the pigeon from Eiser Kennedy. The pigeon was born in 1953, so over 70 years ago, but the line is still alive because this fantastic breeder from German breed pure Stickelbaut. He doesn't fly at the moment, but he keep the pigeon his own goal is to keep the pigeon in a pure line until this time. So the pigeons are very nice for breeding, but they need to be crossed with other pigeons. For example, at the moment we cross the pigeon with long distance birds like Siak Buvalda birds or Schlimmerlofts. This way they are very very top for breeding, but as you know, for racing we need to cross them with other lines because they are too much pure to race alone without other lines. So at the moment you can see maybe also in pedigree his family played 7 times Olympia pigeons in sport class. They are also responsible for 5 times German champion, 6 time Switzerland champion, 1 time Denmark champion, and one time Sweden champion also. And they play first prizes in over the world, in Belgium, in Holland, France, Poland, England, over the world, in China one of races. So it's very nice line. Here maybe I present the body of this pigeon today because we promised that we put every movie on Wednesday and Saturday, because it's a little bit late now because we prepare our own birds for the race, marathon race, and we didn't have time to make movie earlier. And this way we make movie at the moment, so it's a little bit late. So this way we must make the film at home. This way the pigeon is a little bit nerfed. Now you can see his wings, very beautiful for long distance bird. So, like I said, the body is also very nice for he's very pure, safe, this pigeon. So the body isn't maybe very very fantastic. The people can think that maybe that the body can be not so fantastic by very inbred birds, but he's very inbred, but the body is also beautiful. So it's maybe a sign for Stickelbaut birds that they are also in the heart very nice, and after crossing with other lines they look much more beautiful. So I think the Stickelbaut line is the people looking for this line, and I think it's also maybe it's a very old line, but basically at the moment nowadays they can breed also very nice fantastic top performance birds. So in further films we will publish next Stickelbaut birds. So thank you very much for watching, and please follow us. Thank you very much. Bye bye.